Strike 96 will not be happening tonight at the ECW Arena.
Why?
Allow me to illustrate why.
I had to ask.
Missy Hyatt, if you would be so kind, please raise your right, not your left, arm. I must admit, I am impressed. As even an unruly mob of intoxicated idiots, which you coincidentally happen to be, can see, Missy Hyatt's arm was broken last week.
This kid's begging for another ass whipping.
In light of this, I see no reason why this nose-jobbed, collagen-lipped, phony-breasted, liposuctioned non-wrestler should even be in the ring tonight.
Well, he sure does have a keen grasp of the obvious. Unfortunately for him, the Sandman has a pretty good grasp on that Singapore King.
Since I am a loyal employee of Extreme Championship Wrestling, I'll tell you what. If you're really into ripping off clothes, why not come to room 503 later tonight? And if you would be so kind, please bring chains for a 20.
Oh, he did. And Missy's hurt enough. But her arm is hurting her. She can barely swing that chain. Of course, it wasn't on. That's how you do it.
Missy Hyatt
showed the world what we already knew.